एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट्स एन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द मेरिट ऑर्डर लिस्ट फॉर पावर प्लांट्स वुड आल्सो हेल्प डिस्पेल द इम्प्लीकेशन ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट कंप्लेंट एंशन इज क्रैकलिंग बिटवीन डिपार्टमेंट एंड द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ वाटर एंड पावर द रेगुलेटर हैज रिफ्यूज्ड टू ग्रांट द मिनिस्ट्री रिक्वेस्ट फॉर ए हायर tariff on some occasions and called into question its investment plan for transmission and distribution system upgrades. It has doubted its promise to eliminate load shedding by 2018 and demanded greater reduction in the power tariff in light of the failing oil prices which the ministry has refused to notify. More recently, it has asked why power dispatch from inefficient plants continues while more efficient plants are shut down. The latest salvo was fired in an open hearing when the department chief once again questioned the merit order list of power plants to be kept running, repeating the complaint that inefficient plants were being operated while better ones were shut down and much generation capacity lay idle while load shedding was imposed upon the citizenry. It is high time clarity was obtained on this matter. What is eliminating department and can the ministry issue a clear statement responding to the regulator's allegation? Full stop.